guys! Welcome to my vlog. This is Ginajoy Pactolerin and I'm here para ilailahan na to kung kinsa jud si Saint Agnes of Rome. Saint Agnes of Rome is a virgin martyr, venerated as a saint in the Roman Catholic Church and Eastern Orthodox Church. Saint Agnes is a one of several virgin martyrs. She is patron saint of virgins, girls, and chastity. Saint Agnes' feast day is 21 January. Substantially, the circumstances of her martyrdom are believed to be authentic. According to tradition, Agnes was a member of the Roman nobility, born in AD 291 and raised in an early Christian family. She suffered martyrdom at the age of 12 during the reign of the Roman Emperor Diocletian on 21 January 304. A beautiful young girl from a wealthy family, Agnes and many suitors of high rank, by her resolute devotion to religious purity, submit her name to the authorities as a follower of Christianity. The prefect Sempronius condemned Agnes to be dragged naked through the street to a brothel. In one account, she prayed. Her hair grew and covered her body. It was also said that all of the men that attempted to rape her were immediately struck blind. The son of the prefect was struck dead, but revived after she prayed for him, causing her release, allowing another figure to reside and sentence Saint Agnes to death. She was led out and bound to a stake, but the bundle of wood would not burn, or the flames part away from her, whereupon the officer in charge of the troops drew his sword and beheaded her. It is also said that her blood poured to the stadium floor. Agnes was buried a few days after her death. Her foster sister, Emerentiana, was found praying by her tomb. Emerentiana was also later canonized. The daughter of Constantine was said to have been cured of leprosy after praying at Agnes' tomb. An early account of Agnes' death, stressing her young age, steadfastness, and virginity. So guys, moro to siya kay. I hope nga namoy na learn sa ko ang gi storya karon about Agnes. Daghan kayong salamat sa inyong pag tanaw sa ani. I hope na daghan mo na learn and thank you and God bless. Bye-bye.